In this video, I'll show you how to install the VPN software for any Windows machine. A VPN, or Virtual Private Network, is a way for students, faculty, and staff to securely connect to the campus network from anywhere in the world. You'll be able to access some services and resources that are normally restricted to those physically on campus. If you are traveling, it is highly recommended that you connect to the VPN whenever you are using your NetID and password to log in to university resources. First, we'll need to download the VPN software. Visit go.illinois.edu/vpn-downloads. Click on the Add to Cart button. Sign in with your NetID and password. Read and agree to the terms of service. Click on the Checkout button. On the right side, you'll click on the button to download the VPN for Windows. When the download is finished, you can open it directly from the browser or from the location where the file was saved. You may receive a prompt asking you if you want to allow the program to make changes to your computer. In this case, it is safe to select Yes. Follow through the prompts to continue the installation. You can connect to the VPN by opening the Windows Start menu and typing in Cisco into the search bar. Click on the Cisco AnyConnect application. When the VPN starts up, you can type in vpn.cites.illinois.edu into the box and then click on Connect. You'll need to enter in your NetID into the username field as well as your password. If you need access to library resources, you'll need to select TunnelAll in the drop-down menu. Once you click OK, you will have successfully connected through the VPN. When you're done using the VPN, you can click on the upward arrow at the bottom right of your desktop, look for the icon that looks like what you see on screen, right-click on the icon, and then select Disconnect. If you have any questions or need additional help, contact the Technology Services Help Desk using the information on screen. Thanks for watching.